hostiles detected at the landing coordinates.
Joker, what have you got?
Sensors show a Reaper parked at the Shroud facility. No way you're gonna be able to land a shuttle there.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the Shroud.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
New form of Reaper, Shepard. Using Shroud to poison T'Chaka's atmosphere. Problematic.
They want a fight! They just got one.
Primarch, we're gonna need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Palavin have been catastrophic.
We're doing this for Palavin. No one said it would be easy.
What do you have in mind?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike. Rex, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, distraction. Small team can reach Shroud facility, finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
We've never faced a Reaper up close like this. Everyone on board?
There's even a doubt? Let's move, Pyjack. It's time to cure the genophage.
Commander, incoming message marked urgent. I'll put it in the comm room for you.
Dalatras.
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached T'Chanka. And by now, I imagine Morden Solas has proposed using the Shroud.
Are you spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you. Commander, you can't allow your misguided sympathy for the Krogan to cloud your judgment. Do you honestly believe curing the genophage will end in lasting peace?
We have to give the Krogan that chance. You can't condemn an entire race to extinction based on what might happen.
What will happen is the Krogan will reproduce out of control. We uplifted them specifically for their violent nature, not their diplomatic skills. Another war is inevitable.
What do you want, Dalatras?
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done. Morden will likely detect this malfunction and repair it. But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
You mean trick the Krogan?
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erdnot Rex believe you fulfilled your promise.
Morden would never stand for that.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible, and the full support of our fleets.
If I sabotage the cure.
Think about it, Commander. The choice is yours.
I've ordered the clans to assemble at the Hollows. It's our sacred meeting ground. We'll land there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper. This will be the defining moment of Krogan history.
Krogan history filled with defining moments. Most bloody. Hope this one better.
Commander, you seem troubled.
I got a message from them.
Rex, it's Reeve. The Reapers are already at the Hollows. Come out with guns blazing.
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
keep them away from the female. I'll sort out what's happening with the other clans.
Everyone, pick your targets and keep an eye on our six. Now move!
The enemy is approaching.
Push forward. Don't let them get up here.
Songs about this someday. Reaper blood has finally soaked our soil.
We have to get to the Shroud. The airstrike is on its way.
Female safe, Shepard. Vitals are strong.
What's a Salarian doing here? Nobody said anything about this.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
Who are you?
Erdnot Reeve, brood brother to our illustrious leader. Reeve and I share the same mother, and nothing else. For which I'm thankful. I remember what it means to be a true Krogan. We flay our enemies alive and drown them in a geyser of their own blood. We don't invite them into our home.
This Salarian is not your enemy. He's here to help cure the genophage.
His kind gave us the genophage. Why should we trust him? Because I do. And so will you.
Enough! You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
I will.
And so will I. Now hold your heads high like true Krogan. There's a Reaper that needs killing!
Reeve isn't the only Krogan who wants revenge for the genophage, Rex. You'll have to placate them somehow.
I'll demand the Council return some of our old territory. We'll need room to expand. Recapture the glory of the Ancients.
Glory of Ancients led to Krogan rebellions, countless deaths, creation of genophage. Expansion plan, problematic.
What were the ancient Krogan like?
T'Chanka wasn't always a wasteland. In the old times, the Krogan were a proud people. We had dreams, a future to look forward to.
Until Salarian interference?
No, we destroyed T'Chanka ourselves. Technology changed us. It made life too easy. So we looked for new challenges and found them in each other. Nuclear war was inevitable.
But now our planet is rubble. We'll need a better place to live.
I'd say helping defeat the Reapers would be worth a new planet.
Or 10? You haven't seen how fast we can pop them out.
Rex.
What? With the Genophage cured, we'll have a lot of catching up to do.
Commander, on the shuttle, was there something you were going to say?
The Dalatras tried to cut a secret deal with me.
What kind of deal?
She said they sabotaged the Shroud years ago. The cure won't work unless we fix it.
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done.
And she thought we wouldn't know better?
Correctly. Would likely have fooled tests. But familiar with STG work, can adjust. Did not come this far for nothing.
You just spared our race another genocide, Commander.
I told you we could count on her. Why are we stopping?
Rex, you and Morden stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Will do.
Get moving. It's dangerous stopping like this.
Look at that, Reaper. It's like the end of days out there.
It will be my first kill, but not the last.
Remember to bring it back when you're done. I've never seen the sky like that. As soon as we finish this, those Solarian... make sure your Solarian pet stays in the truck, you... How are we supposed to fight a war without a road?
Find out what's going on up there.
This combustion manifold isn't going to last long. Let's get moving.
What's the holdup?
Road's out. The convoy can't make it through.
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack.
Negative, Commander. Our approach is locked. The Reaper already knows we're here.
An airstrike isn't enough against the Reaper. We must join the fight.
Damn it! I don't care if we have to build a new road. We are going! Shepard!
I've lost control. I can't pull up.
Move!
Shepard, what's happening?
Rex, get the female out of here now! Go! Artemek, do you copy?
We have to abort, Commander. That Reaper's tearing us to pieces.
Understood. Save your pilots. We'll find another way.
There's a tunnel over there. Could be a way off.
Get to it. Rex, are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just scratches. Nothing the Solarian can't patch up. Reeve's truck made it out too.
The Turians had to call off the airstrike.
What was
that? Need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
First we'll have to find you. Where did you end up?
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the city of the ancients.
How do we get out?
No maps exist. It's been abandoned for thousands of years.
You're a trailblazer, Shepard. Get through there and we'll find a place to meet up. Nothing will stop this cure.
Notice they chose obedience as their subject.
Another one.
That didn't feel like a quake.
Rex, are you guys feeling these tremors?
Not up here.
It could be something else, Commander. It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws, lives in this region.
Which is another reason to get your ass out of there, Shepard. Step on it!
Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws. Sounds troubling.
If the Krogan named it, it must be something special.
Kalros, I would guess. Impressive.
If that's what we've been hearing down here, I suggest we get moving.
What is that?
Some sort of organic.
Shepard, if I didn't know better, I'd say we've seen this before.
We knew them too. I believe you call them Rachni.
Rachni?
But how? The queen you released on Novaria promised to live in peace.
This one's different. Mutated.
Maybe the queen lied.
Rex, those rumors you heard were true. We've got Rachni here.
I know. A few of them just attacked us. We'll deal with it later. Getting to that shroud is all that matters.
Agreed. We're trying to find our way out.
Hurry.
Finally. Light ahead. In my younger days, I would have loved to have spent time here studying these ruins.
Remnants of a failed species.
Rex, we made it back outside.
Well, if you can see sunlight, that's progress.
And the color green. I thought plants were extinct around here.
You're looking at hope, all that's left of it on T'Chanka. This is once a world full of beauty. Given a chance, it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still up to no good at the Shroud. Find a way out of there and we'll pick you up.
We're on it.
And when we get there, vengeance will be mine.
Amazing. Imagine how much Krogan culture has been lost.
I see only waste here. A civilization that destroyed what it had. No Reapers were necessary.
Maybe Eve is right. Curing the Genophage might lead to a Krogan movement ahead.
Thank you.
shark!
Reapers must feel at home.
I wonder where we are now.
A memorial of some kind.
Ahead of us!
I have them in sight.
Faster. I can smell the damn thing's breath. We've almost lost Kalros. Get down from there and we'll find you.
About Reed.
No way he survived that. And he was a pain in the ass anyway. Now let's finish this. There's a Reaper waiting for us.
We don't have a plan for this.
Vengeance is the goal. Suicide is not.
We're curing the genophage no matter what it takes. Everything my people will ever be depends on it.
And I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It was hers, actually.
Kalros. Resummon her to the Reaper.
Would that even work?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from tower while cure synthesized, released.
What makes you so sure she'll come?
Legends say she is the mother from which all other Thresher Maws spawn. This is as much her home as ours.
If T'Chanka has a temper, Kalros is it. Nobody's ever faced her and survived.
I've taken some risks in my time, but this seems crazy.
And going head-to-head with Sovereign didn't? This is the only way to get to that tower and release the cure. There's no other choice.
But how would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalros's glory. The Salarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Maw Hammers there, the largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalros will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
Let's make sure we all get out of here alive. We're gonna have one hell of a story to tell.
Wait! I want you to know that no matter what happens, you've been a champion to the Krogan people, a friend of Clan Erdnot, and a sister to me. To every Krogan born after this day, the name Shepard will mean hero. Now, let's show them why. Go! I've got this! I am Erdnot Rex, and this is my planet!
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
Let's get in there!
Shepard, some luck. Original strain in storage. Preparing the cure now.
Make it quick, Morton. They're all over us out here.
At last, the Reaper!
Shot by a Reaper?
Consider that practice.
Okay, Shepard. I raise the hammers. You have to activate both of them. My advice is avoid the giant laser.
Stick to cover.
Cover means nothing to a Reaper.
I can't believe we're actually doing this.
This is the easy part.
Don't stop.
Commander, this is Artemic Wing. We'll try to give that Reaper something else to shoot at.
Go, be with them. Go, let's push ahead.
Morden, is the cure ready?
Yes. Loaded for dispersal in 2 minutes. Procedure traumatic for Eve, but not lethal. Malin's research invaluable.
She's okay?
Headed to safety now. Her survival fortunate. We'll stabilize new government should Rex get any ideas. Good match. Promising future for Krogan.
Damn!
Control room at top of Shroud Tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Manual access required. Have to counteract STG sabotage. Ensure cure dispersed properly.
Morden, this whole thing is coming apart. There's gotta be another way.
Remote bypass impossible. STG countermeasures in place. No time to adjust cure for temperature variants. No. No other option. Not coming back. Suggest you get clear. Explosion's likely to be problematic.
Morden, no.
Shepard, please. Need to do this. My project, my work, my cure. My responsibility. Would have liked to run tests on the seashells.
I'm sorry.
I'm not. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
A long time ago, my father betrayed me in this place. His own son. He tried to kill me, so I had to kill him. Right over there. That's what the Genophage reduced us to. Animals. But you changed that today, Shepard.
Now we'll fight for our children, not against them. It's just a pity Morden had to die.
He wouldn't have had it any other way. And I'm sure wherever he is, he's putting in a good word for us.
We'll name one of the kids after him. Maybe a girl.
But you, Commander, we can thank you in person.
Tell the Turians I'll be deploying troops to Palavin immediately. And when you're ready to kick the Reapers off Earth, you let me know. The Krogan are back in business.
Goodbye, Commander.
What will you do now?
Spread the hope you've given us. Even now, there are clans gathering in the Kelphic Valley. I'll go speak to them and make sure this gift isn't squandered. Thank you for all that you've done. And know that Erdnot Bakara calls you a friend.
Hell of a thing you just pulled off, Commander. Curing the Genophage? I never thought I'd see the day.
Rex has agreed to help the Turians, Admiral. We should get their full support.
I take it that leaves the Solarians out of the equation.
The cost of their support was too high, sir.
Well, I'll defer to your judgment on that, Commander. Let's hope we don't need them. Hackett, out.
Commander, Erdnot Rex has begun sending troops to Palavin. You kept your end of the bargain, and now I'll keep mine. The Turian hierarchy will stand with humanity against the Reapers.
I'm glad we can help each other out. It's the only way we're going to defeat the Reapers.
That much is certain. To that end, several dry dock ships are ready to help build the Crucible. Garrus will coordinate them.
Yes, sir.
And when the time comes to deploy it, the full measure of our fleet will be there for Earth. May the spirits watch over us all.
I'll start managing Turian support right away, Shepard. You must be exhausted. Morden dying, it can't be easy.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
We both know you need a clear head to win a war. There's no room for mistakes here. You should catch some shut-eye. Besides, I know where you sleep. We'll wake you if anything comes up.
If you insist. It's open.
Shepard, there's something you need to hear.
All right.
Is this a bad time?
It's fine. Tell me what's going on.
The Solarian Counselor has an urgent matter.
Let me guess. He called the comm room.
The Council must be taking the Crucible seriously. I'll see you downstairs.
Commander, there is something we should discuss if you are finished rewriting history.
I made my decision, Counselor. There's not much anyone can do about it now.
Yes. We're going to have billions more Krogan in the galaxy. It's a good thing you saved my life once, Shepard. Otherwise, well, I have concerns about humanity's representative, Counselor Udina. My agents have discovered that he's using his authority to move vast sums of money. For what purpose? We're not sure.
If Udina's dirty, it's best we get to the bottom of it fast.
Agreed. Come to the Citadel. We will review the evidence and discuss this in private. Valern out.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.